downside is that you will need the extra upload bandwidth for these additional streams, and they will cost you added encoding performance, which can be a problem on single PC setups. GPU encoding, like NVIDIA NVENC, Intel QuickSync, and the AMD AMF, can help minimize this impact, but it's still potentially a problem for those without dedicated stream PCs. Hardware like AMD's upcoming MA35D encoder card, covered over here, will make this a lot easier for people, but not everyone will have access to it. Video linked below.